Cameron Buford, voice of the fans. Got Mr. Manouk here with me, Mr. Fight King himself. Man, this was a wild one, right? We couldn't expect it. Let me, my thoughts on the fight real quick, and I want to get your response to this. Wilder, Fury told us months ago that he was going to come out aggressive. He was going to try to knock him out in two rounds, meaning he's going to come out aggressive. It didn't appear that Wilder and his team had an answer for that, or they were prepared for that. Your thoughts, let me know.
Well, I think Wilder has never been one to have adjustments inside of a fight, and he proved this time that he was a one-trick pony. He had that lead left and a right hand that followed it, and it wasn't enough because Tyson Fury fought the fight of his life. He dominated from the first second of the round all the way down to the finish in the corner, threw in the towel, and everything was working right for Fury today. Performance of a lifetime.
The lineal champ is alive. I didn't want to give him credit for being this lineal champ, but he proved tonight in the ring he is a dominant fighter, the dominant guy in the sport. Do you still see it that way? And would you be surprised if Wilder did not accept the rematch?
I would absolutely be surprised if Wilder did not exercise his right in the contract for the rematch. There's still a lot of money to be made. This fight was promoted heavily in the sense where a trilogy should be taking place. And as far as the championship titles go, as we all know, there's so many belts in boxing, so many titles, the Ring Magazine, the Lineal Champion, all the sanctioning bodies. At the end of the day, Tyson Fury is an undefeated champion who's beaten Vladimir Klitschko, who's beaten Deontay Wilder, and again, he's the number one heavyweight in the world.
What, if anything, could Wilder do differently in the next fight?
He has to actually reinvent his game, I believe, because he is the same puncher who depends on his knockout and destructive power, and when an opponent has an answer for that, he does not have a plan B. So he needs to be a little bit more savvy from his boxing standpoint and add some new wrinkles in his game.
Thank you so much for your time, Manouk. Let the people know where they can find you.
They can find me on social media, on all those channels they prefer, at Manouk Akopyan, M-A-N-O-U-K, A-K-O-P-Y-A-N. See you at the fights.
Let them know what else. You got something special. You got something new going on. Tell them what you got going on.
And I also have a radio show on 95.3 FM radio in Los Angeles, so please check that out every Monday from 8 to 9 p.m.
My God, thank you for your time.